Hello there, I'm Ash, and today I am super excited to do an unboxing. I actually sent my Van Cleef and Arpels Guilloché necklace in for repair a couple of weeks ago. Actually, technically, it's been a week since I sent it in to get serviced or to get the actual length extended on the chain, and it's finally back. I just got it literally today, so I'm gonna box it and just show you guys the whole entire packaging of it and to show you guys what it looks like now. All right, so let's go ahead and open it up. Look, there is bubble wrap inside of here. And here again is in this bubble wrap FedEx envelope. And in here we have, look you guys, it is a gigantic Van Cleef and Arpels pouch, which I can already see. I open like this. It is such a beautiful pouch. Look how big this pouch is, you guys. And again, this is a Van Cleef & Arpels gift receipt or envelope. I don't have one of these. I didn't get one of these when I unboxed it, which is shocking. But it has the Van Cleef & Arpels logo here in the front with two beautiful butterflies. And inside, I believe, is the receipt. Let me go ahead and take a look at that. And that is pretty much that. And then in here, all right, so here is the original jewelry box. Here is the original travel pouch. And this is a new pouch and it is gigantic. There are two button closures here. And again, it has the Van Cleef & Arpels foil hot stamped right here. Let's go ahead and open it up. Wow, there is another pouch inside. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, it looks even better than this. It looks even better than this display. This is so beautiful. Wow. All right, so I'm gonna take it off now and put it on. And again, I love how this secures the necklace so much better. That is what that looks like. And here is the chain. All right, so here is pretty much what the necklace looks like on. And again, it just looks beautiful. This is actually how I imagined the length would be when I actually saw pictures online. And again, because I have like a thicker neck, it was really higher up and really tight. But now by adding that 2-inch extended chain, it definitely makes it feel like how it was supposed to look in all of their pictures. But yeah, I love the length of this now. I feel like it's appropriate for me. And again, it just gives me so much more breathing room and I feel like I can move around and not be bothered by like the chain being so tight up next to my neck. But I love it. Of course, the shirt I'm wearing today is a little bit higher up. I tend to wear, again, more V-neck shirts. But if I'm wearing a t-shirt or if I'm even wearing a shirt like this, I feel like it's gonna be beautiful with this necklace. But yeah, I love it, you guys. And again, I cannot wait to share with you guys more ways I'm gonna be wearing this and styling this necklace. Oh, again, I just love it so much. And just look at how beautiful this chain is. So that is pretty much it. Thanks again so much for watching. I'm Ash and I'll see you guys next time.